The Duchess of Cambridge met the woman named as the world's best teacher today during a series of school visits to mark Children's Mental Health Week. Kate, wearing a £2,100 bespoke dress from Eponine, traveled to northwest London to learn how the school of award-winning Andrea Zafiriku is supporting the well-being of pupils and staff. Ms. Zafiriku was awarded £766,000. In prize money and the 2018 Varkey Foundation Global Teacher Prize, which recognizes an individual who has made an outstanding contribution to the profession. The art and textiles teacher, who works at Alperton Community School, learned how to say basic greetings in many of the 35 languages spoken at the school to help parents feel welcome. Along with colleagues, she redesigned the curriculum to make it relevant to pupils, is known for taking the time to understand students' lives by visiting their homes, and was awarded an MBE in the New Year Honours. During her visit to Alperton today, Kate also joined headteacher Mr. McKenna and students taking part at the Random Acts of Kindness Club. Place 2B, a children's mental health charity which has the Duchess as its royal patron, is behind Children's Mental Health Week, which this year has a theme of healthy, inside and out, focusing on the connection between physical and mental health. The charity works with more than 280 primary and secondary schools across England, Scotland, and Wales, providing support and expert training to improve the emotional well-being of pupils, families, teachers and school staff. During her visit to Alperton Community School, Kate joined a roundtable discussion with teachers about students' school readiness and teacher welfare, and met pupils taking part in an extracurricular club focusing on the well-being of the school community. The Duchess also visited Lavender Primary School in Enfield, North London, to watch pupils taking part in the school's Daily Mile Challenge, which teaches children about the importance of being active. She joined a group of parents talking about the challenges of putting in place good routines and habits around sleep, screen time, healthy eating and exercise.